Let's start with the navigation next. Right before the word home in the TD, we're going to pin an A tag and then close the A tag. A is for anchor, and that makes a hyperlink. H reference, hyperlink reference, equals quotation marks. Home page is always index.html. I'm going to copy this code, paste it right before what is a storm and damages, and then I'll copy the closing A tag and paste it after what is a storm and after damages from a storm. I'm going to relink the what is a storm. I haven't made this page yet, but I'm going to write what.html, and then for damages, I'm going to do damages.html. I haven't made those pages yet, but I will. Okay, let's do a command S to save it. Now when we open up our web page and refresh, we'll see links here. Home, what is a storm? Damage from a storm. If you look at the bottom down here, when I hover over those links, you'll see it says index.html, what.html, and damages.html. Okay, but we're going to put, instead of the word home, we're going to put an image source tag. And in there, we're going to put an images folder, right? That's where our images are. And the home.jpg. So I'll put a forward slash after the word images, and then write home.jpg. Command S to save. Refresh the page. Now home, the word home isn't there anymore, but the image is. See, sort image source, image forward slash home.jpg. Let's do that same thing for the what is a storm. Copy the image source, highlight what is a storm, paste. And where it says home, we're going to write what. Save it, refresh the page, and now we have what. We had two buttons now. And then we're going to highlight damages from a storm and paste again. And instead of home.jpg, we're going to write damages.jpg. I'm going to open this up a little bit so you can see what's going on. Command S to save, refresh. There we go. Now we want to put the banner in where the banner is, right? So up here where we have the word banner, let's paste again. Now we're going to put the word, what was it? I don't remember. Let's bring this down. It was stormdrain_banner. That's a lot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on it once, click on it twice, and then I'm going to select, copy, select, paste, save. So the word banner's not going to be there anymore, but there's going to be a banner there now. Refresh. Well, bam, there we go. So we got our banner, we got our home, we got our what, we got our damages. All right, we're almost done. Now, we have to save this as the what.html and the damages.html. Okay, so save this and then do file, save as. Wait a sec. We're going to save the index page as what.html, and we're going to save it as damages. It's the same exact page, it's a duplicate, but we're going to fix the content of the body once we save it. What.html, save, enter, and then do file save as damages and save. Now if we push this down here, we'll look in here, and now we have, you'll notice, an index page, a what page, and a damages page, but they're all the same, right? So we have to open up each one of these. I'm going to drag, my damages is already open here, So if I drag my index over, whoops, let's undo that. I might not have my preferences set properly. Let's do a file open, or Command O, and then click on index, click open, and then do file open again, Command O, and then click on what. So I have all three of my pages open. I have my index, my damages, and my what. They're all the same, so they look the same. So click on damages page, and where it says storm drains are great for cities, write damages from a storm, exclamation point, Command S. Click on what over here, and then we're going to highlight storm drains are great for cities again, and then write what is a storm, Command S to save. So now when I go to my browser, when I click on what, you're going to see this change right here, and you're going to see it change up here. What is a storm? And up here it says what.html. Click on damages. We get damages from a storm. We got the word damages. Click on home. It goes to my index page, and storm drains are great for cities. So now you're done with the banner. You're done with the home, the what, and the damages. Now all you have to do is fill in this information for the what page, the damages, and the home page.